But you did everything well, and I thought since we're here, maybe you could, you know, give our viewers a little tip about, you know, just trying to strike it solid.
Yeah,
what you did. Some of you know, you had great iron play.
Yeah, that's what's happening now. This year again, after Ricky Smith and I got back to some old stuff, but it's simple. Stuff I already know, but it's all about extension off the ball, moving in behind and going through. There's really nothing else. I feel this on the backstroke, right. This on the free stroke. Body supports that. And, ball's much more solid this year, much further, much higher. Like I used to be very vertical, lost that for a few years, couldn't get in the air hardly. And that's come back. So, and it's just simple little keys that I've done. I was never a setter. I was never a turn around my spine guy. I was always a guy that got back here and went up there. And that's all we used to talk about was, he'd always say to us, show me impact, Rock, and impact's right here for me. It's not like, impact isn't like this. Mm-hmm. That actually hurts, okay? Even when I was a kid, impact was here. It's just real simple. So how do I always get back there by just, I try to extend back this way and through that way.